Alright, dumating kami sa aming camping site. So, dito magpa-park ang kalbo ng trailer na. Kumuha lang siya ng camping. Dawa. Dawa. No, this, I'm not doing live stream, buddy. Ayan, oh, diba? Ang ganda rito. Dito na lang yung park. Oh, diba? Ayan.
Water siya.
With the river. Galing. Yes, ma'am! Hey, Lala, are you excited? Lou, are you excited? See, it's a beautiful area, right, guys? Ayan ang aso ko. Tubig ka agad. Palibasa walang tubig sa Vegas. water shoes. Nice!
Kasi lang yung asawa ko, gusto niya is mga kasama.
Careful! Uh-oh, I captured that in the video for my premiere, yawning of uncle. No, just kidding. He's tired. I'm gonna put too many ads in this. No, just kidding.
Yeah, I'm talking like no more ads.
Less ads, less ads.
Well, now the wind's not bad. We could probably put that down, but it's not gonna. I don't think it's gonna. Yeah.
Okay, so it's dinner time. So magpe-prepare ako ng sandwich na. Yung mga mabilisan na pwede dito. Yan. Sriracha mayo. My brother and go get this kimchi. Partner ko na lang. So Vegas is 110. Here it's 40 degrees. So ito yung shower ko.
Before you start eating, final touches.
Actually, yung nakalimutan ko yung pang-supply. Wala akong pang-supply. So, ito yung excuse for my name. Masarap yung pain. Masarap, ah. So, yung kuko ko, kailangan kong ano yun, eh. Dumi ng kuko ka.
Okay. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.
Yummy dinner. I'm gonna go to the trailer. Ang ginagawa namin. Ang mga mabilisan lang na kinakain. Nako. Say hi, baby. Gandang weather.
Yes.
Nakainin na ako ng margarita. Actually, ito margarita to. Gusto. After the dirt road driving, we had a beautiful destination. So,
you got dirty.
Got dirty. Shower na ako.
And good thing I wasn't there.
Diba? Pag-jacket ang kalbo. Itong trailer na to, actually once a year lang namin ginagamit.
Or do you like some seasoning on your...
No, baby. Pag birthday ko. Minsan usually nagka-cabin kami pag birthday ko kasi yun ang hinihingi ko sa asawa ko. Out of the city life. At least for 2 days or 3 days. So, bumili siyang trailer. Para sa akin kasi like ko daw hinihingi out of city life. So, binili niya to para sa amin niya. Kasi lagi kami nagka-camping out of adventure all the time. So, yun. Kaya ito. Trailer. Lalagyan lang. Bibit-bitin. Okay na. Bahay mo na. Kailan ko itutur ko kayo sa trailer. Duma na rin itong trailer. 40 foot ata ito. Pero, kakasya dito yung walong tao. Pwedeng walong tao dito ang kasya. Kaya minsan nag-i-invite kami ng friends to go with us for camping. Malay ko yung sumama kayo sa akin. Yummy. Yung koko ko, hindi ko napalinis, ha? Sorry. Mag-vlog nyo ako kahit nandito ako sa bundok.
Josh, the next door!
Update ko kayo ito, okay? Okay, guys. Tapos na akong kumain. Ay, hindi pa pala ako kumain. Nauubos ko yung kimchi. To all my Korean friends, I love kimchi. Papaya, Kim Wonju, Suni, Yeon Music. I love kimchi. I love all my Korean friends. Poka, hello. Here's the kimchi. I love it. I'm gonna finish the whole thing. I love it. Next time you're gonna give it to me, guys. The kimchi, okay? I'm doing it by playing, eating it. So, paggabi dito, usually pag nandito kami sa kabundukan, stars. Sa Pilipinas, marami kang stars na makikita. Dito, sa Las Vegas, hindi ka makakakita ng stars kasi syempre, City of Life. City of Lights. Diba? So, kailangan makita yung stars. Pero hindi ko ata mabivideo kasi minsan hindi, parang hindi na-emphasize yung stars sa video eh. So, usually yun ang tinitingnan ko. Nagbibilang kami ng stars ng anak ko. Nakikita niya yung Venus. So, yun ang inaano ko lagi, yung spending time with Kalbo. Ayun, nasa likod oh. Nang pakiala. Hindi niya alam, nagbablog ako eh. Oh, yan. So, spending time. Ayun na. Shout out to all our Korean friends. I love kimchi, Texas Bucks, as I never give up, Kim Wonju, Suni, Poka, Opaya, Yeon Music, a lot of Korean friends. I love Korean food. And let's drink some margarita. Ayan yung anak ko. Kumakain ng dinner. Ang gulo ng trailer, no?
I found sauce.
Pakita ko yung bathroom mamaya.
When my chip is sauce. Bing, 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 bing.
You're still doing this because it's like an hindi na makikita.
Mm-hmm.